Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we dispel.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra.
Someone's sending us a message.
What do we do?
Talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Gentiana.
Hear me, O King of the Storm. By the storm, send us blessing. Will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna, where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait, so my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen?
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen man. it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Ah, sweet chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos.
What's behind you?
Don't take the wrong way.
There's no
Hey!
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
Such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.